First of all, let me briefly quick run through the program for today. At 0730 hours, 7 this morning, we have guests arrival, followed by the troops and participating groups to be assembled here at Lawson Tama Stadium at 07:45 a.m. 8 o'clock, we have the troops and participating groups to march into the parade ground. And we have the CSM or Commander Sergeant Major dress up the parade, followed by the second parade commander to take up his position. And to be followed by the platoon commanders getting up their positions. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, that will take us through to 10 past 8, where we have the arrival of Honiara City Mayor, Councillor Mamae and Mrs. Mamae. Arrived and met by the police commissioner at the front of the guys and escorted to their seats. At 6:15, we have the arrival of his lordship, Chief Justice Honorable Sir Albert Roby Palmer, CBE, and Lady Palmer, to arrive at 8:15. And at 8:20, we have the Speaker of the National Parliament, Mr. Patson Boti, and his colleague to arrive. As usual, they are going to be met by the Police Commissioner and escorted to the seat. Also note that 8:25, we have the Honourable Prime Minister's arrival, Honourable Prime Minister Manasseh Sogovare and Madam Sogovare, also to be met by the Police Commissioner, Mr. Varley, and escorted for the ICE to take General Salute. This is just ladies and gentlemen, that's a brief preliminary outline of what's going to happen for the next hours or so. Thank you. distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we now have the platoons marching in Lawson Tama Stadium.
Thank you.
distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, assuming the second platoon commander takes up his position. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, there are four platoon commanders now marching in to take up their position. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, now as you can see, we have the parade commander about to take up his position. Just for your information, the parade commander for today is Assistant Commissioner Samson Okeawa. It's in good space, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, on the far left-hand corner are the colors now forming to take up their position. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, shall I ask all to stand for a salute to the colors? Thank you. This thing must be, ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, now we shall await the arrival of the Honiara City Lord Mayor, Councillor Wilson Mamae and Ms. Mamae, to be met by the Commissioner of Police and escorted to their seats. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, shall I ask all to stand for the arrival of the Honiara City Lord Mayor, Councillor Wilson Mamae and Ms. Mamae. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, shall I ask all to stand, please, for the arrival of His Lordship, Chief Justice of the Solomon Islands, Honorable Sir Albert Palmer, CBD, we met by the police commissioner and escorted to his seat. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Thank you. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, shall I ask all to stand for the arrival of the Speaker of National Parliament, Mr. Patson Oti and Ms. Oti, to be met by the Police Commissioner, Mr. Varley, and escorted to the seat. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, we shall now await the arrival of the Honorable Prime Minister of Solomon Islands, Honorable Manasseh Namukana Sobhavara, and Madam Sobhavara. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, while awaiting the arrival of the Honorable Prime Minister, let me briefly outline the brief history of the Queen Elizabeth II here in Solomon Islands. The Solomon Islands operations are very grand in all the Commonwealth nations, including here and in the United Kingdom. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the arrival of the Honorable Prime Minister, Manasseh Sobhavara, Madam Sobhavara, to be met by the Police Commissioner and escorted to DICE for general salute. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, now we await the arrival of His Excellency Governor General of Solomon Islands, Sir Dr. Frank Ofegoro Kapui, Lady Kapui. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, shall I ask all to stand for the arrival of His Excellency, the Governor General of Solomon Islands, His Excellency, the Governor General of Solomon Islands, Sir Dr. Frank Ofegoro Kapui and Lady Kapui. The Police Commissioner called His Excellency the Governor General to the dais for the royal salute. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.